this. It's Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and we're in such a mess that I've decided to... Yeah. I will just kill. That was the perfect point to use this, so that I would not be able to get the full fury of the bloodline if the usage. I don't care about Sneaky anymore. The only reason I'm running away is because sneak attack on her. Oh, nice.
She fought like an animal.
So we killed the last of the overseers. Trophy related. Just for the quest, give him Hades. I just want to know how much more I have to weaken. Ah, it has been lit already. Okay. Let's get out of the way. wreaked enough havoc for the moment. Underestimating those enemies all the time. He was here. Yeah, well, I guess I have to tell him that it didn't went as planned.
We need to get the recipe back.
About that. Here it is.
You've spared this realm great suffering, my friend. I wonder, were you spotted?
Of course not. But, Hermes...
Good. We don't risk retaliation.
I'm keeping these torn notes. If rebellion is coming, this power could be used to light all Velisium on fire.
Perhaps you're right. So long as you swear to me you'll guard this secret with your life, I can rest, knowing Persephone will never be touched by this flame.
Hermes, things are worse in Elysium than I've been letting on. The rebels are organized and ready to fight. War is coming.
We must crush the force behind the chaos. Let's fight for Persephone.
You're so worried about Persephone, you can't even see you're in just as much danger.
You kept the eternal flame out of the hands of the humans, and you went unseen. We have the upper hand. We just have to strike.
Calm yourself, Hermes. It's not like you're going to go on a rampage.
And why not? There are so-called captains guiding the human forces. They invited chaos into this realm. So let's show them chaos.
At least when you asked me to steal, it was from thieves. You're not a murderer, Hermes.
You made me look like a fool when I sent you to Kyros. But I can still come back from that and prove my worth.
I told you, we were diverted.
It doesn't matter. Please, I'm begging you, my friend. Help me to help her.
Let's see what happens.
You think
now
that your obsession with Persephone entitles you to her love? It doesn't! She will never love you, Hermes, and no amount of killing will change that!
Enough!
Okay. I have to say out.
You're going to kill him!
Yeah?
What are you doing here?
Don't question me. Thank me for stopping you both before you do something you regret.
This isn't over!
Stand down, both of you! You still have your parts to play in all of this. Now stop bickering and fulfill them.
That was strange. Okay. I would like to give him Hades just to see when it's done, more or less. Huh. And convenient placed boat over here. Ah, there's an entrance. Okay, no, not here. Oh. Ah, wait. You can't move those. Sofort. They stand in here in a way that from this side you can't. How do you get there? Just take a look around if there really ain't no A little chance with Drachmei. Okay, so wherever this one is, it's not here. Maybe there's a way from inside of it? Okay, well, anyways, let's go for this other one. From this, okay. So Phobos. There's also a trophy, if I'm correctly, for getting all the marble statues, and they bring ability points, so yeah, go for it. Also, I did look up, I think all First Legacy DLCs were done in like 20 episodes, which is like 10-ish hours. I think I'm now in the 15th episode, just the first episode. So, yeah. This is a much bigger DLC. That was strange for a second. And the question remains. Can I get to that one? Down there. This tribute, you need to dive and swim up to an underground cave. The tribute is at the end of it. Okay, so they must have overlooked something.
vigilant here.
Since I did fall down already. Maybe I overlooked again as something destructible, which is better. Something that happens more often than not. No. Clearly not. Clearly
not. No, it's got God's cursed fire out. Won't budge.
No. It has to be like this. And now? Oh wait. I can pull that one back.
Something's blocking this.
Is it? Yeah, I do feel like an idiot now. This is nice. And I think that should have been the last one. Trophy for the last one. Last round. So, how to get that side quest? Do we have to do the. Other things up on that fortress? And I did read up about something about episode 2. There is an armor set you can get which you need for all the trophies, so I might try to get the armor pieces first, just to cut down on time a bit. So, yeah, you should be vigilant and hidden and stuff, right. There's one of the torches there. Can't find much else here. That's strange. Oh well. Don't be spotted, damn it, don't be. I didn't want to be spotted here. And that's exactly why I didn't want to be spotted here. It's not great. Okay, that's the second one. There's one of those with the torches. There's another provision set. There's the last provision set. Okay. Oh man, and up there as well. Okay. Okay. Now run. As fast as my legs can go. I think annihilating death statues is always a good thing. I really don't like those. Thingies. Two more torches and one more provision. Wait, is he? Oh, we finished the quest. Yeah, let's do something for Adonis now. Really big fortress, a lot of stuff to do, so yeah. Can I fast travel? Yes, great. So, he's here. Let's fast travel to him. And after the loading screen, if you're watching this on YouTube, I will be back. So, thank you very much and see you again soon. Bye bye.